We are here to give you an instruction. An instruction you get to follow. Whosoever that follow the instructions. For now till on the 17th day's time, your story that what you have been crying for, you will receive double and triple. In the name of Jesus. Where you are sitting. Where you are sitting. Where your leg is, your leg, your foot mass is, you're going to pack that sound. The instruction you have given to Jesus, Jesus follow them. The instruction you have given to prophets, Elisha follow them. You have given the instructions of prophets, Ezekiel follow them. You have given the instructions of prophet Joshua follow them. Now you have given the instructions of your prophets. Now we are here to tell them, and they have obeyed. 2 Corinthians 20:20 says, believe your Lord and believe your prophets. So shall you establish, and so shall you prosper.
Oh, yes.
As you carry that sound of the mountain, anywhere you carry, any place you carry sand, as you are now going, any place you do, or any place you lay upon, or you sprinkle that, or you spread that sand upon, let the God of the three generals begin to fight for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh,
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whosoever, you are a minister of God, you are a businessman, you are a civil servant, you are a politician, anybody that uses this sand, your life can never ever remain the same.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Even you use it to now give to somebody, that person will receive the blessing and the person will testify.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Anybody that who is looking for baby, who is looking for business to move forward, who have been facing sickness, even they put this sand into a water. Let the water turn to healing power.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Bible says Moses was floating to a sandbank with the water. And he was in the water, and it was a sandbank. And a blessing from nowhere. The enemies, God touched the enemies to help him out. Wherever your enemy, as you use this one to enter into a water, and you bathe the water, everywhere your enemies they are, let them begin to now turn to testimony to your life in Jesus' name.
Amen. Jesus.
Go, you will succeed.
Amen.
Go, you must prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
As you are going, I cover you all with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
I cover every one of you with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
I cover every person with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
And I also cover your movement with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Go, you are coming for testimony.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.